our beautiful papaya tree that has an avocado tree growing next to it. And I guess this is the one that needs to be picked.